Scientists from around the world have unveiled the first image of a supermassive black hole. The image shows a bright ring formed as light bends in the intense gravity around a black hole that is 6.5 billion times more massive than the Sun. The black hole image was recorded using the Evans-Harrison telescope, EHT, a planet-scale network of 8 radio telescopes around the world. The EHT is the result of years of international collaboration and offers scientists a new way to study the most extreme objects in the universe predicted by Einstein's general relativity. The image reveals the black hole at the center of M87, that is Messier 87, a massive galaxy in the nearby Virgo galaxy cluster. This black hole resides 55 million light years from Earth and has a mass 6.5 billion times that of the Sun. Black holes are extraordinary cosmic objects with enormous masses but extremely compact sizes. The presence of these objects affects their environment in extreme ways, warping space-time and superheating any surrounding material. Astronomers have speculated about the existence of black holes for centuries and have gathered indirect proof more recently. Now, researchers unveiled the first visual image of the supermassive black hole. Black holes are just what the name suggests, black, dark, and invisible. They have such a large mass that they swallow or snatch anything that approaches them. They don't even let their own light out. The gravity of black holes is unimaginably great. Black holes have no surface like planets or stars. Rather, they are areas in space. The EHT observations use a technique called Very Long Baseline Interferometry, VLBI, which synchronizes telescope facilities around the world and exploits the rotation of our planet to form one huge Earth-sized telescope observing at a wavelength of 1.3 mm. VLBI allows the EHT to achieve an angular resolution of 20 microarcseconds, enough to read a newspaper in New York from a sidewalk cafe in Paris. This long-sought image provides the strongest evidence to date for the existence of supermassive black holes and opens a new window onto the study of black holes, their event horizons, and gravity.